So welcome, everybody. Welcome to One Heart Meditation. Today is October the 24th, 2021. So let's begin by just breathing in deeply. So take a deep breath in. And let it all go. Take another deep breath in. And let it all go. Take another deep breath in. And let it all go. Continue to follow the rhythm of your own breathing with the intention of elongating your breath. So slowly as you possibly can, and still be comfortable, breathe in. And when you can breathe in no more, then slowly let your breath out. As you slow down your breathing, you also signal to your body that you are ready to relax. And as you relax in your body, be in your body, really occupy and pay attention to what's happening within your body. Use your body as a tool to allow you to be with yourself. And this really is what meditation is all about, is to come into your own center. Pay attention to how your body feels. When you can shift your attention to how your body feels, it is much easier for you to let go of all of those conversations in your mind. So as you use your body as a tool to center yourself, your mind would also be able to come into a still point as well. And when you find yourself, your body, and your mind becoming more calm, peaceful, and relaxed, then put your attention into your heart space. As you come into your heart space, set the intention for you to start to open your heart. Let your heart start to unfold. Let your heart be open. Be open to all that this moment has to offer. And let your heart be open to connect with everyone else through this meditation, with everyone else that is doing this meditation in this moment and in every other moment. Let your heart step outside of space and time. So that it can unfold fully. And be able to connect with all who also has an intention to connect in love, in pure love. In this moment, in the pure love space, so it does not matter wherever you may be as you are hearing these words. Beyond space, beyond geography. Simply be able to connect. With all who also resonate with the vibration of pure love in this moment. As much as we can experience pure love in this form, in the body that we're in this moment. Let us connect to that. Let us use this platform of pure love to connect with all parts of ourselves. With all instances of ourselves, beyond space and time, beyond time and space, to spread and come together through the vibration of pure love. Let this vibration of pure love assist you to let go of anything, any emotions, any stories that does not serve you in this moment. Allow this pure love to come in, to illuminate and unravel all of those stories that has been tangled and stuck. Onto your consciousness. Whatever those stories may be, whatever those experiences may be, the ones that are ready to be resolved once and for all in this moment, allow them to be dissolved and resolved in this frequency of pure love. Does not matter what happened in the past, whether it is in this lifetime or in all lifetimes. All of those experiences is everything that allowed you to be here in this moment. They have all served their purpose. It is now. Time to let them go. To be grateful for the services that those experiences has rendered. Here and now, only one thing remains, only the pure love that is your innate nature remains. Feel your heartbeat. It is the same heartbeat that has been beating through time and space. Space and time. It is safe now. To unfold your heart. Your heart. It's the strongest muscle in your body. Allow this vibration of pure love to be the vibration that your heart remembers. Let it get used to this vibration, this purity. This pure love vibration is here to assist you in unburdening and unfolding your heart. Your heart is how the energies of your soul can come in to your body. To illuminate. Your body to work with, guide, and partner with your body. Without agenda. If you so choose, in this moment, within your heart, let the vibration of pure love flow through it and allow this pure love vibration to wipe away generations upon generations, lifetimes upon lifetimes of entanglement. And simply allow your soul to be free once more. To be pristine, as though it is the first day. That your soul has woken up from this deep sleep and is now fully remember what pure love feels like in this body. And your heart remembers how to unfold and be open to all possibilities, to open to all of creation, to play, like the first day of a child. Set the intention for your body. To incorporate the vibration of pure love. To remember it. To hold it. For as long as possible. As you take a deep breath in, remember how this vibration feels in your body in this moment. And each time you take another deep breath in, remind yourself to remember what that feels like again. And for each breath from now on, remember what that vibration of pure love feels like in your body. Take one more deep breath in. And let it all go. And know that you've got it now. It is imprinted. In your body and on your consciousness. So when you're ready to come all the way back into the room, open your eyes and come all the way back.